Once again, you have denied us victory. How many times did I warn you that nothing good would come of pursuing that girl? We would not be in this situation if you had just stayed focused.
Enough! All you do is taunt and insult me. I do not know what you are planning, but I know that I do not trust you. And I am ashamed that I ever did.
I have nothing but noble intentions.
I understand now what it means to be noble, and you are none of those things.
You self-righteous... Once again, you have denied us victory. How many times did I warn you that nothing good would come of pursuing that girl? We would not be in this situation if you had just stayed focused.
Enough! All you do is taunt and insult me. I do not know what you are planning, but I know that I do not trust you. And I am ashamed that I ever did.
I have nothing but noble intentions.
I understand now what it means to be noble, and you are none of those things.
You self-righteous bastard!
I have put up with you for entirely too long. Be silent. Let me finish my task. And then we shall see what to do about you.
Oh yes, I forgot who's really in charge. Once again, you have denied us victory. How many times did I warn you that nothing good would come of pursuing that girl? We would not be in this situation if you had just stayed focused.
Enough! All you do is taunt and insult me. I do not know what you are planning, but I know that I do not trust you. And I am ashamed that I ever did.
I have nothing but noble intentions.
I understand now what it means to be noble. And you are none of those things.
You self-righteous bastard!
I have put up with you for entirely too long. Be silent. Let me finish my task. And then we shall see what to do about you.
Oh yes, I forgot who's really in charge.
Yeah.
Listen, Prince, and look around. We are in a well. But do you hear water? Do you see it? Feel its moist embrace? Why, I think it's gone. I think the Vizier has drained it. How long do you think you can maintain your health, your control of the body? Tick-tock, Prince. Tick-tock. Feeling thirsty. Feeling dry. Oh, am I distracting you? Tick-tock, Prince. Tick-tock. Feeling thirsty. Feeling dry. Oh, am I distracting you? Tick-tock, Prince. Tick-tock. Feeling thirsty. Feeling dry. Oh, am I distracting you? Thank you. Time is precious. Time is fleeting. Time is something you have too little of. Tick-tock, Prince. Tick-tock. Feeling thirsty. Feeling dry. Oh, am I distracting you? Time is precious. Time is fleeting. Time is something you have too little of. Tick-tock, Prince. Tick-tock. Feeling thirsty. Feeling dry. Oh, am I distracting you? Time is precious. Time is fleeting. Time is something you have too little of.
When you have the time, I will continue.
A drink?
If you require a break, by all means, take your time.
Tick-tock, Prince. Tick-tock. Feeling thirsty. Feeling dry. Oh, am I distracting you? Time is precious. Time is fleeting. Time is something you have too little of. Would you like a drink? Tick-tock, Prince. Tick-tock. Feeling thirsty. Feeling dry. Oh, am I distracting you? Time is precious. Time is fleeting. Time is something you have too little of. Would you like a drink? Tick-tock, Prince. Tick-tock. Feeling thirsty. Feeling dry. Oh, am I distracting you? Time is precious. Time is fleeting. Time is something you have too little of. Oh, would you like a drink?
Father's sword? But what is it doing here?
Oh, come on now. Did you really expect to find him alive? Even after everything you have experienced, still you hold out hope.
Oh, Father. What have I done?
What now, then? Gather up enough sand, perform another grand rewind? Or perhaps you can return to the island and travel back to a time when he might still be saved. Maybe rescue a damsel in distress along the way.
No! You are right. I have been like a child. Naive and arrogant. Always rushing to undo my mistakes. Never facing the consequences of my actions. No more. I accept what I have done. And all that it implies.
What is this? You have no water. How did you...
You hold no power over me now. Begone. Retreat to whatever dark hole spawned you, and do not trouble me again.
Were it only that easy, Prince. But you will see. Oh, they do not seem to like the light.
Is this where I should resume the tale next time?
Be able to see these creatures, but you can still hear them.
Should I continue? I will continue my story from here next time. And so the prince's eyes had finally been opened to the true nature of his corrupt half, that cruel... Is this where I should resume the tale next time? Good. This is a fine place to start the tale next time. One charismatic voice which once whispered in his ear. It had subtly encouraged our burdened hero to do wrong. But now, the voice is still. The prince is now once more his own.
To the light! Strike while they are blind!
And so the prince's eyes had finally been opened to the true nature of his corrupt half, that cruel and charismatic voice which once whispered in his ear. It had subtly encouraged our burdened hero to do wrong. But now, the voice was stilled. The prince's mind once more his own.
into the light! Strike while they are blind!
Thank you.
I will continue my story from here next time. Should I continue? Good. This is a fine place to start the tale next time. Is this where I should resume the tale? I will continue my story from here next time.
Thank you.
Continue my good. This is a fine place to start the tale next time.
Thank you.
All right.